So if you're watching this, that means that you, my friend, Valencia Isas, has graduated from FSU.
Hello, Miss Laurencia. Congratulations on your graduation.
Hey, Flood, congratulations on your graduation. I love you so, so, so much.
Flood. Congratulations. I'm so proud of you for graduating in the middle of an apocalypse. You did that.
Congratulations, Floor. Not even a global pandemic could have stopped you from reaching your goals.
This is such a monumental time for both you and everyone who's come to love you, just because we get to see you off into the, what I view as the deep unknown of adulthood. So that's incredible, and I know you're gonna do it with so much grace, and anything you do is gonna take the world by storm. So I really look forward to seeing that.
I'm very glad that I met you. And I'm sorry that because of everything we weren't able to celebrate your graduation like we were supposed to and have a big party and all this celebration, because you deserve it. And you deserve everybody that loves you to come out and celebrate you. So that's just what this is for. So anyway, yeah.
I'm like so proud to call you my friend. I'm so proud of you in general. Like, you're such a well-rounded, talented, wise individual, and I'm so happy that you exist and that you exist in my life.
I wanted to say how grateful I am to have you in my life, just because you've been such a fundamental part of it recently, and I love you.
I can't explain how much I value all the moments we've had since we're literally like 8 years old. I love you, and thank you for raising me. And thank you for always listening and always being yourself and your very special, special self.
Graduating at 21, early as shite, like a boss. And I honestly wish I could be saying these things to you in person. But hopefully all of this will be over soon and we can celebrate you like the real queen that you are.
I wish I was there with you partying, but this is gonna have to do for now.
One of my favorite traits about you is your ability to just like hear people out. And even when I'm being irrational, I'm just bitching, or I'm just ranting, and just, you know, like you've always been there for me, and you've always been able to just sit there and listen. You give the best advice. I always follow your advice, and pretty much always works. Yeah.
But I hope that you're finding moments to really reflect on how much of an amazing thing that you did and how crazy your mind is.
Hey, Floor. I can't believe you're graduating already. How quickly time has gone. It's crazy, but now that I look at myself in the camera, I can believe how quickly time has gone. I hope you're doing wonderful. I know this graduation isn't what you expected. I know you were hoping for robes and caps and tassels, but first adult lesson, sometimes things happen and we can't control it. And you know what I always have to say? It is what it is. I wish you nothing but the best. I know you're gonna be great. Once this all calms down, you can get your life started and you'll be on your true adult path. I know you're gonna have a wonderful future ahead of you, my dear. If only I could see you soon, that would just make everything that much sweeter. Wishing you the best. I hope you enjoy your day. And I want to really thank your dad for thinking of me. And thank you so much for always being around for me. I always enjoy seeing you on Instagram. And when you pop in to say hello at school, it's really nice. All right, sweetheart, wishing you the best and congratulations on your graduation.
It was really nice living with you. And I wish we could have lived together for more time. But you done, bitch. You're over. That's it. You're freaking no more tests, no more FSU classes, no more FSU with advisors, no more stadium.
I'm very proud of you, and I love you a lot.
I just want to say congratulations to you and to your family. I hope you guys are all doing good. I love you.
I love you so much, and I know that this, like, your life is only going to get better from here, and that you're going to be super successful in whatever you choose to do. So congratulations. I love you so much, and I cannot wait to see you. Go Noles!
I love you so much, and I hope to see you soon. Anyway, I'm gonna get back to editing now. Congratulations, girl.
I'm so proud of you, so... Wow, take the world by storm, honey.
Ooh, popping out the rave and skitter. Smashing all that bitch and skitter. Ooh, run to the chair with no limit. Popping all X, popping all X, popping all X.